Most of the children at this rehabilitation centre are victims of child sacrifice.
This is Robert, the fighter.
Peter's a former accountant who became a pastor, and he started campaigning against child sacrifice almost 10 years ago.
All right, one, two, three, jump. Yeah, you did it. Okay.
Child sacrifice is a recent phenomenon. It's a recent problem, and mostly done by those we call witch doctors. They mutilate children and use their blood, tissue, or any body organs with the belief that when you use those body parts into witchcraft rituals, you get wealth, you get protection, you get some form of blessing.